you do it for the key? Have you really given everything for the one who gave his all?
Take up your cross and follow Jesus. Take up your cross every day. Don't be ashamed to say that you know Him.
Sometimes it feels like you can't go on, but you can make it. You just take up your